Oh, my God. John, get in there, mate, because you're
like... How are you?
So it's more interesting, you know?
What do you mean you get the world?
I've been behind the scenes at radio, so now when I listen to it, I'm like, oh, that's interesting. Like, I find it more intriguing, you know?
I see.
Yeah.
So you work out why they did that and
oh, yeah,
that.
They probably pre-recorded that. And they probably,
Don't blow the radio magic bubble. Don't do that. Cool. So, Adam Lambert, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
And for those of you that are in London on the 24th of April, next month, I'm going to do a big show at the GAY Club. So it's going to be a big, like, set. It's going to be spectacle, lots of cool costumes.
Do you know what? Actually, I wasn't going to mention that gig. I knew about it.
Why?
But just because it's in London and we're a bit far up.
Oh,
up here
I see. But my fans outside, I can guarantee you, they'll come drive down.
I don't doubt it. I don't doubt it. And actually, there's a guy called Andy Lee who wanted to come today. He couldn't be here today, but he claims to be your biggest UK fan.
Aww.
He's called Andy Lee, and he emailed me because he heard you were coming, and he said, this is completely cheeky to ask, but I know Adam Lambert's playing this big gig at GAY. Is there any way he could get 2 free tickets or put me on the guest list? And I replied and said, I can't really ask Adam that, but as you brought it up, there you go.
I don't know. That's the thing. I'm not in charge of the club. I'm not the guy to ask. Is that something that we... I don't know.
Listen, at least
sorry, Andy. I don't know how that works.
I'll tell you what. Hallam FM will try.
Will you try?
We'll try.
Can get in touch. We'll put our card in here. We'll try to make it happen.
Yeah.
Andy, we're going to try to make it happen. I don't know how it works, though.
There you go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, how cute. A little inflatable Lambert.
It's Bert the Lamb.
That's so quaint.
There we go.
I'll draw on it. I'll decorate it.
Brilliant.
Good little glam makeover.
Here's a pen. Make him, yeah.
This lamb is going to have some guy liner on it by the time.
Oh, no. This lamb was so cute and innocent. And now...
I'm giving him a little Egyptian eye. How's that?
There you go. Bert the Lamb.
Bert the Lamb.
Bert the Lamb.
So who gets to win it?
Well, whoever calls in a show on Monday morning, Big John at Breakfast, is going to be doing Win the Music with Adam Lambert.
This
lamb.
Oh, this lamb has the coolest eye makeup on now.
Oh, there you go. This is like a blinged up lamb now.
Oh, yeah.
Just in case anybody's wondering, it's not a real lamb, don't complain. All right, this is all. No animals were hurt in the making of this competition prize. There you go. That's
I like the disclaimer.
Gotta get that in.
This lamb is styling.
Looking good.
Where's the glitter? That's what I really need to put the finishing touch on it.
Well, I think you're adding enough glamour to that lamb right now.
Okay, good, okay.
That's good,
all right,
that's
all right.
Good.
It's good.
We also have a couple of CD albums as well, which will be given away with a prize, which is great.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah. So, Adam, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
Good luck. I don't think you need that luck. I just think your sound is great. Yeah, you look amazing.
Thanks.
I've never seen you live, but I've seen some clips on YouTube of you performing. It's incredible.
Thank you. That's my favorite place to be is on stage.
On YouTube? Oh,
on YouTube,
right?
Yes.
Okay, listen, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank
Adam Lambert, thank you!
Yay!
That's lovely, thank you. Thank you very much for that.
Yeah.
Oh, that is great. This is Adam Lambert's lamb. I just had a...
Look at the little Egyptian eyes, see?
That's better.
That's
better.
That's
better.
See?
Oh, yeah.
It's perfect.
Oh, yeah. Cool. We've just got some little audio drops and stuff to
okay.
do. Whatever you know, that's cool. That's really nice, thank you.
The lamb is complete.
The lamb is complete. Brilliant. That's much better.
I think so. All right.
Ace. Thank you very much. And if we could just do this one, which is to... That's to be given away with it. Just
oh, okay.
Just to sign it. That'd be great. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you can obviously say whatever you like, but the message is, listen tomorrow with Ollie. I'm going to be chatting to Ollie on Hallam FM.
Tomorrow morning.
Uh-huh.
Hey, guys, this is Adam Lambert. Make sure you tune in to Hallam FM tomorrow morning. I'm going to be chatting live with Ollie.
What can we know?
It's not real. I don't know.
It's fiction facts. So, what about something like, whenever I'm at...
Have you got a superstition when you go on stage you have to touch your head and your knee at something? I don't know.
Spin round clockwise.
Yeah,
you're all make out together mood.
Or you could do, I'm always doing something in the shower. And then they can guess what the something is.
All right.
Rock and roll.
Okay.
Go on.
Hey there, guys. Adam Lambert. And when I'm in the shower... I'm always...
driving.
Okay.
When you're on stage...
What about, I always have to... Something when I...
My biggest fear
kiss. Yeah.
What it would be?
I don't, take
what's
a deep breath.
Your biggest
close
fear?
My eyes, slow
what's
down.
My biggest fear?
Mine's canoeing.
Canoeing? And
no
why is
that?
You
would just
have a boat.
I don't know.
Do you want a made up one?
Shall yeah,
I
give, you one? Give me one.
Okay, what about?
Okay. All right. So, years ago, So about 6 years ago, I did a production of a musical. Hey guys, it's Adam Lambert here, and about 6 years ago, I played the role of Charlie in the musical Brigadoon.
Great, so we can beep that and then say, which one is it, Ringo?
Yeah.
Thank you, great.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Lynn, if you'd
that
like
was the hardest
oh, question. Yeah, yeah. Now you want a joke?
only if you've, you know. Does anyone have a joke?
There's no way I've got anything clean.
Nothing clean,
yeah. Nothing that will make you look any good. My Lady Gaga, my tongues are
Hey guys, it's Adam Lambert, and I have a joke for you. How do you annoy Lady Gaga? Poker face.
Brilliant. And there's one more thing. We got, just looking ahead to the end of the year for Christmas, could you do a big, we have all the celebrities saying Merry Christmas from Hallam FM and all the rest of it. So, hi, this is Adam Lambert. Just want to say a big Merry Christmas from Hallam FM.
Hey there, this is Adam Lambert, and I just want to say a happy holidays from Hallam FM.
Yeah. Can we get the Christmas in there as well?
I'm Jewish.
All right, okay, fine.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. Thank you very much.
I don't celebrate it.
Yeah, fine. I think we are done. Thank you, Adam. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much.
And the third one we're going to release in the States is If I Had You. Right. There's another Max Martin radio.
Excellent.
Yeah,
well,
thanks
thank
for embarrassing
you.
My pleasure. It was great. Yeah, we had fun. There's a lamb downstairs with some eye makeup on it now.
That's it.
Uh-huh. Yeah. It looks really glamorous.
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
It's a great idea.
It was fun.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah. It's the lamb called Bert.
The lamb called Bert. I like it. I mean, it might not be as good as Simon Cowell's towel, but it's still good. It's still good.
Yeah, or Dan Dicker's knickers.
I guessed that one. I knew that was going to be a good one.
Yeah, you go. All these industry insiders who are fans, this is good.
That's
this
cool.
Is
good,
yeah, that's always a good thing.
Yeah.
Are we done?
I guess we are. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, I'm Adam.
How you doing? Duncan.
Hey, nice to meet you, Duncan. Yeah.
Well, you guys having a good one?
Yeah, the Twitter. The Twitter is a powerful thing.
Yeah.
All those twats, you know? The tweets.
That's a Twitter.
Whoops. So then? Well, very cool. Nice meeting you. Appreciate it. Oh, that's cool.
With your little skull on there,
yeah,
looking
rocking, good. Oh, exactly, I know. Where's the eyeliner? It's a glasses day, and there you go.
Yeah, yeah.
You know it's in your back when you go out tonight.
The guy in the car. Tribute to
it. Oh, that's exciting.
Yeah, it's very exciting. Oh. Hello again.
Hi.
You're not cold yet.
Yes. Do we used to it?
You
want to get
cold.
Strange request. Yeah. You design Adam.
On the shoe? Sure, where's that silver pen?
Get it.
Go!
Oh, that's good. Isn't it?